Yes. Big, big shout out to these folks, Avermedia, for sending this, because that is how we are able to stream and look at our amazing Spyro. So super cool, thanks to them. It took a while before I was able to actually get it up and running, but it wasn't because of this product, it was because of my own computer. But it's like the simplest thing. If I can figure out how to put it together, anybody can. So it's very user friendly. If you don't know how to really use capture cards or want to mess around with putting it, you know, inside your computer and doing that whole bit, this is all external. It, what does it come with? It comes with, obviously, the LiveGamer HD 2 itself. It comes with the 3.5mm audio cable, an HDMI cable, and then, of course, a quick guide. So it doesn't come with that much because it doesn't need that much, like, at all. So, I mean, it's plug it in to the dock and then plug that into the little LiveGamer Mini, and then the LiveGamer Mini just hooks up to USB to the computer, and like that was it. It's all I had to do, and here we are. So very cool. So again, super big thanks to the Avermedia. Anyways, they're super dope.